hopefully they're going to trust them to be deep enough. I think it was the first time I ever paddled a boat without a skirt on. It feels so weird. Yeah. Today, yep. Because we have to make up some snow days, I have to go back for 2 in-services until the 9th. I mean, actually, it could be any time over the summer, but I chose to teach a course, an in-service, which will get it done quick. The only thing about this camera is it only picks up my voice, you know, so I'm making dumbass comments, like right now. You won't hear anybody else making dumbass comments, so I just cut the volume out anymore. I guess. I was going to put music on, but then YouTube has issues if you put music on, you know, and it'll detect if it's copyrighted, and you can't post it. And it takes a while to post the shit, too. Like, a 30-minute video like that takes me 4 hours to upload. And, you know, at high quality like that. And actually, that's cut down quality if you're looking at it. I mean, it actually does 1080, and I mean, 1080's too big. I just turn it off and on as we're going, as I just, you know, come up on different features. And, I mean, 30 minutes is probably too long, even, you know. Even. Anyway. Yeah, that's I can click it on during lunch and just sit there like I'm paddling. You want to stop and look or no? shot, huh? See a bridge coming in. Is that the bridge? Are we almost there? I can't believe we're at the bridge right now. I mean, the bridge is still... Yeah, we still got about 2 miles, but... You gotta get a more efficient boat. I don't know... Here's where Ed would have had his trouble, man. Right about here is where I noticed him being too far ahead. And there's where I could use a video camera. Not to Ed, because he's not allowed to have a Facebook account. I don't think Ed knows how to use a computer.